This was Martin in high school.
Man, so proud of you.
But her past